Arder, arder, sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I didn't do. And his children said, actually, you are, what's this? You are ahli sunnah. You are ahli
expert sunnah. Of sunnah.
Expert of sunnah. But there is one sunnah you didn't do. There is one sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam you didn't do. And Abu Bakar said, what is this?
What is that?
And his child said, Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he lived, he always go to the market bring a broke food with the for the beggar blind the blind beggar and the next day Abu Bakar directly go to the market, the corner market, to give blind of beggar food, and the beggar hungry and said, who you are, and Abu Bakar said, I'm the person who always give your food, and the blind of beggar said no.
The blind beggar
said no. You not the same person. Yeah, you not the same person. Always give me food. The blind beggar said again, if that person come and give me food, not difficult, this mood to eat, not difficult, this mood to eat, and not difficult. This hand, because if that person give me food, he give me food with his hand, and before I give apa how to say memasukkan enter food in my mouth, before he how to say jatuhnya.
He chew.
Use his mood.
His mood.
Yes, his mood. And.